As the cold wind whistled in Phoenix's ears, she eyed